Gabrielle, why is trouble always breathing down your neck?
It was all I could do to keep that thing from breathing on me at all. But I did hear him plotting with some renegade Amazons. Something about evil magic, human sacrifice, and a new world order?
I've heard there's an Amazon village nearby. Let's pay them a visit.